nuke it. God damn, Soups. Did he just blow up Superman? Guys, Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2.
Blood, your curse can never be undone. This is the peace you deserve.
You all right, Blondie? Sit tight.
She's had enough, Wonder Bread.
This isn't your business, clown.
You heard bats.
No killing.
You lecture me. How much blood is on your ledger, Quinn?
Oh, buckets full, honey. I was trying too hard to impress the wrong guy. Kinda like you with Superman.
Oof. Oh, no!
No!
You're losing too much blood.
Oh, really? Thank you.
This is gonna
fucking
hurt.
Genius.
A lot.
Even better.
What do you think you're doing, Kara?
Stopping you before you make a mistake.
That lunatic deserves to die.
Maybe, but she's defenseless. She's had no trial. You told me Amazons fought with honor.
Damn, dude, she should have just stabbed her in the stomach. Alright, how the fuck do I work her? Just spam her laser beam. Okay, obviously I'm not that good of a Supergirl. Did she just... Oh my god, dude, that pisses me off so much. It's like, oh, my super ability. She kicks you out of it. Great. She just keeps me screwing the crotch. Alright, I'm not that talented with Supergirl.
You told me Amazon's fought with honor.
let me see what kind of move she's got here. Let's see what we're working with here. Space boy from bridge. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Is this your limit, Kara?
Kryptonians call that a beatdown.
Dude, oh my god, what the fuck is up with this bullshit? Oh yeah, it's a special, it's, fuck it, you know, I'm just gonna hit you out of it because, you know, fuck it. You know, but heaven forbid if they have a fucking special, you can't get out of theirs. Yeah, yeah, there's a clash, and now you're gonna get your fucking health back, great one, fuck you. Yeah, great, yep, there you go, take your health back. Dick. You know, I'm okay with that happening, like, every once in a while, like, oh, it's kind of funny, like, they hit you out of it, but that happened literally twice in the same match.
You told me Amazon's,
and then it happened the same thing last match, too, so. Okay, just remember, guys, that you can't do specials on fucking Wonder Woman. She'll just take you out of it. Or just not receive damage whatsoever. There you go. Okay.
Hail Demeter.
She'll come back, don't worry. Don't be scared, guys. It's one woman will come back somehow. She says you're funny. That's kind of fucked.
Did you find anything? I analyzed the Kryptonian data like you asked. You didn't miss anything. They just didn't have an answer for Brainiac. There has to be something. A blind spot. A weakness. Brute force won't be enough.
If your powers are restored, I should leave for Kanda. Make sure its defenses are prepared.
Brainiac hasn't attacked it yet?
The Rock of Eternity's magic hides Kandak from prying eyes, even Brainiac's. But I don't expect him to be fooled forever.
Cal, we need to talk.
Give me a minute, both of you. Damien told me what happened. Is Diana all right?
She's fine. But she was gonna kill Harley. I've never seen her so cold-blooded.
Yes, it's unfortunate.
I know. What was she thinking?
It's unfortunate Diana chose now to deal with Harley. More unfortunate that you got in the way.
What?
Oof.
The Joker sickened Harley's mind beyond healing. When she relapses, innocent people will die.
Innocent people are dying now. She was helping us.
Don't be naive, Kara. Harley's a criminal. My only mistake was not dealing with her sooner.
Diana said the Joker was executed. Were you the one who...
I took one life to save millions.
But it wasn't just one, Cal, was it? How many? How many? Everywhere I go, people are afraid of this. Now I know why.
It's not how I wanted things, but humans... They've been slaughtering each other for millennia. I stopped that violence. Humans need strong leadership. We have to save them from themselves.
Whose son are you? Jor-El's? Or General Zod's?
Oh, yeah, look out, Nightwing.
I'm realizing maybe your father locked you up for good reason.
Superman's been more of a father than Batman could ever be.
Oh wow. The first special I got to use. That's pretty badass though.
Setting a better example.
Oh, jeez.
You will submit, Kara Sorel.
Ever since you found me, everything you told me, half-truths, lies, to cover up your own evil.
You see the world as a child does. Good and evil are not constants. Their meanings defined.
I fucking hate Blacko. He's a dick. How is it that it's easier to beat Black Adam than freaking Nightwing? Got him, coach. Don't know how, but I got him.
Lucky for you, I find power in restraint.
Kara, please. Listen to me. With our powers, we can't hold back. Or the ones we love pay the price.
I'm sorry I wasn't here. I couldn't help you. But Metropolis wasn't your fault.
I promise myself, never again.
This isn't who we are. The House of El isn't ruled by fear.
Hope isn't enough to save the world. Without me, they'd be dead.
Wow, that's embarrassing, Superman. Come on, man. Wait, but she can fly too. Can't she just, like, stop? No? Alright. He's come back. Get out of here, dude.
I can help you.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. I must go to protect Kandak.
Go. We're heading to Metropolis.
What about her?
All that matters now is stopping Brainiac. But when this is over, you need to choose. You're either with me or against me.
Oof. Damn, Brainiac's taking everything again. That guy's dead. So is that guy. Yep, him too. Oh, her. Dr. Fate is just a Doctor Strange knockoff, dude.
Help. Help me.
No.
Please.
Why can't I stop this? Why won't you let me fight back?
How could there be order if Brainiac wins?
Humanity breeds chaos. Brainiac is order.
Rough.
Superman and Supergirl are almost here. The others are tackling the fleet. Shouldn't we be in Gotham?
Brainiac controls the entire fleet from that skull ship. Take him down. Take them all down.
Contacts, dead ahead.
Oh, okay. How is he by himself? Oh, okay, about to say, by himself?
They gave us an opening.
Locking on the skull ship.
Oh.
5 seconds to impact.
Prepare to eject.
3 seconds.
You're welcome. What just happened?
Brainiac's force shield is creating a concussive feedback loop. So the harder we hit it, the harder it hits back.
Kara!
Damn, you guys suck. Yeah, bye, guys.
Are incapacitated. Complete the extraction.
The Kryptonians suck. That's awesome. Not the Daily Planet. Why? Wait, Jimmy's in there. Jimmy Olsen's in there. No, God, no. Let's see what weirdo right now. Let's see what perv. pooed the bed on this one, didn't you? Did you enjoy your nap, Dick? She good.
Shield concentrates its energy at your point of attack. Move faster than it can, and you might break through.
Got it.
That's pretty boss.
Creative, but insufficient. Decrease shield refresh interval to 10 picoseconds.
Boo. Good. God damn, Soups. Did it just blow up Superman? It just blew up Superman. Wow. Nah. Superman's a piece of shit in this, so. Okay. Hey, Flash.
I couldn't find his body. Can't hear his heartbeat. I was supposed to protect him from this. From you, and now he's gone. I'm sure that's the best news you've heard all day.
I'll miss him too.
You mean that?
He was a good friend.
I'll miss him too.
I trusted him with my life, but the Joker got to him, and I wasn't there to stop it. I lost my friend Clark, and I've missed him ever since.
Squad?
Atlantis.
Gone. I didn't listen. Now, we all die together.
No one's giving up yet. Anyone hear from Beetle or Firestorm?
This is your fault, Bruce. Cal and I would have beaten Brainiac. You should have followed our lead.
Stop it, Diana! Millions of people are trapped on that ship. We have to save them.
Not with him.
Such discord. No wonder humans have yet to expand their civilization beyond the confines of this tiny planet.
Did you call him just a gloat?
My betas are taking position all across your planet. In 1 hour, they will explode in unison, burning the Earth's atmosphere, rendering this world a barren moon. Unless you surrender Kara Zor-El. She is Krypton's sole survivor. And my last opportunity to study the effect of a yellow sun on Kryptonian cells. Surrender her, and I will spare this world.
Even if I thought you'd honor that deal, we wouldn't take it.
You have 1 hour to reconsider.
Oof. Thanks for giving the new girl a chance, but maybe I should go.
No, we'll find a way to take down Brainiac's shields. We have to.
We could try shorting them out, but we'd need to generate an insane amount of power.
Perhaps science is not the answer.
So he might be vulnerable to a magic-based attack.
I can drive the immense magical power from the Rock of Eternity through the gateway in Kandak, but I need an artifact, a medium to channel it. Something that can withstand the power.
How about the Trident of Atlantis?
Yes, that could work.
We get the shields down, then what? Cyborg said Brainiac controls the ship with his thoughts.
But I did cut him off from Brother Eye. It's possible I could make a signal disruptor that blocks his neural network. If you get Brainiac's shields down, we can disarm those beta bombs.
Then that's our plan. Aquaman, Adam, get to Kandak.